No charges will be filed against Los Angeles police officer Stephen Gilley, who shot and killed unarmed 31-year-old Michael Nita after threatening to blow his head off. Nita, a father of four, was mistaken for a suspect in an armed ATM robbery.